Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Welcome back. We are going to kick off BlinkFro's online YouTuber dynasty in NCAA 13. I brought you my preseason video earlier, let you know that I was going to be the Iowa Hawkeyes for the season. Well, for the length of this dynasty, might be more than one season. And well, they hooked me up with a game week one against number two USC out in Southern California against my buddy Smalls. All right, user game right off the bat, and it's a biggie, folks. This is going to be a good one. We played quite a bit online during the 24-hour live stream and other times, but never such at stake now as the BlinkFro YouTuber dynasty. So you see, Smalls comes out with his USC offense, a very potent offense, going to get to work right away. Very nice blend of run and pass, has me on my toes trying to figure out what is next, and he's got a lot of athletes, so this is going to be tough. Iowa, obviously the underdog in here as far as ranking and I'd say in skill as well, but you never know, you got to play the games. And here you go, USC driving down the field. He's not getting in big chunks, but he's making great calls here. Play calling's great, and he's, like I said, he's keeping me on my toes. He's getting first downs when he needs it. So first and goal now. What's he going to pull out now? Run play. Very nice. Going to get him inside the 5 to about the 4. What does Smalls do next? Okay. He's going to the fullback again. Oh, stack that up. Okay, nice play by my linebackers. Probably my strength of my defense. Third and goal. He's going to pass. He's going to roll a little bit. Matt Barkley. Oh, almost picked off. And we got a holding call as well. I've got a choice here, but I'm going to decline the penalty because it'll be fourth down, and he kicks the field goal, which is a bit of a win here because we don't want him getting into the end zone for a touchdown right off the bat. So a 3-0 USC lead. They've got the lead early. First quarter still. Vandenberg back to pass. Surveying the field. He's going to hit the curl route to Davis. There you go. First down. When you need it most, let's move those chains and get this crowd quieted a little bit. Second and 10 now. Shotgun again. And throwing to the sideline. Yep, they'll give him that catch for 8. It's third and 2. Got to come up with a play, though. I see he's sneaking up a little bit, just bluffing, not going to blitz. And I'm going to hit Staggs over the middle for a first down. So we're almost nearing the end of the first quarter, under a minute now. Looking for a run play to my fullback, Rogers, up the middle, and he's going to get 7. Okay, nice call. Second and 3, a manageable yardage situation. But he brings the blitz, and oh, that's well-timed. I go down for the sack, and it's 3rd and 12. Now I've got some issues. Second quarter starts with this pass that's going to be knocked away. Great defense. Smothering right there. Going to try a long field goal. Got the wind against me. Probably would have decided against this had I had another chance. Kick is short and wide to the right as the game freezes for a second there. So I get nothing on that possession. Too bad. So Matt Barkley's going to play action. He's going to go deep. He's got one-on-one. No! He almost got it, too. He got a hand on it. Got two hands on it, actually. But could not pull it in. Third and 2. Ooh, big hit there. Shoving him down. It's 4th and 1. He's going to go for it. Matt Barkley, quarterback sneaking. No, he's stacked up. Ooh, I get lucky and I stop Smalls in his potent offense this time. So back to offense myself. 1st and 10 out of the shotgun. Vandenberg to Fedorowicz. And he makes the catch. I'm hoping I'm saying his name right. That's one of my tight ends. Oh, it looks like he's bringing the house. Oh, good thing I got the fullback release, and he makes the catch, and he's got open field. He's going to score. Oh, wow. Okay, handled the blitz well there. As a matter of fact, I think some of my best plays came when he brought the blitz. Well, except when I got sacked back the last possession. So it's 7-3 Iowa. We got the lead for a little bit anyway. Nice first down pass there. And he's looking to get points and take the lead here before halftime. Matt Barkley, cool, calm, and collected. Striking right over the middle. There you go. Yep, he's the number one quarterback in all the land for a reason. There's a handoff, and he's going to have 3rd and 4. This is a big play here as you want to convert your third downs. Gets good blocking, and oh, just slips away from the would-be tackler there and gets a first down. Frustrating there when you can keep moving on a team with third down conversions. Here we go to the ground. Nice run. Almost runs over the official there, but that's okay because he gets first and goal. And on first and goal, another run play. Going to bring it down to about the 5-yard line. 2nd and goal. Hand off again. Trusting those big blockers up in front. It's going to be 3rd and goal. Okay, I stopped him on one of these before. Can I do it again? Nope. He's going to muscle in there with the fullback and get the touchdown. So USC goes up 10-7, and we're into the third quarter. Vandenberg to throw again. looking over the middle for Staggs. He gets behind the linebackers, makes a big play, and we're in business down in USC territory. Let's go punch this in and get a lead. Second and eight now. Vandenberg to throw quickly to Derby. Drops the ball. Oh, I needed that. It's third and eight now. And it looks like he might be bringing some pressure again. They're trying to do a stunt. And oh, he picks it off. Oh, great play there. 42 jumps in and makes a play right when it was, that was bad timing. I was about to get at least three out of it and tie the game, but no. And here he comes, high stepping, hurtling, first down. USC's on the move again, and I might just have trouble. Play action, Barkley to roll. He's going to stop and throw. Oh, it's picked off. Law puts the law down and makes the catch. He said himself he got a little greedy on that play, Smalls did. And it gives me some new life. So there is a pass over the middle that's going to work. Second and four. What do I dial up here? Very short drop. Throwing to... Oh, my goodness. How does the tight end make that catch? I will take it. So first and 10. He's moving around his defense a little bit again. What do I got? I got a quick pass to Davis. It's low by the turf, but he scoops it up and makes the catch. So he hauls in a low pass for first down. First and 10, trying to draw him offside with the cadence. Not going to work, but the curl route's good. Davis is there again. Okay, we're in business. We're got him back on their heels a little bit. Second and 10. What's he going to do? He goes to Fedorowicz again, and he is going to be short of first down. So third and four. Big play here. Would rather get a touchdown than a field goal. How about a first down? Oh, he had the yardage, but he drops the ball. Big hit there. Again, the USC linebackers make their play, and I've got to kick a field goal, which is good. We've got a tie game now, third quarter almost done with. As a matter of fact, we're now into the fourth quarter, but USC is on the Iowa side of the field again, and oh, look at this, first down. Oh, they might be poised to score again. It's really close down here, inside the 20. It's red zone offense. Matt Barkley, what's he going to do? Oh, he throws the pick. Oh, my goodness, what a big play for Iowa. Okay. 3 minutes and change left. Vandenberg throwing to Fedorowicz again. He's going to get clobbered there. Oh, just drilled. I'm surprised he actually got up. Third and four. Okay, again, a big play. Nope. Oh, just not on the same page. He was there. He was open, but he wasn't really looking. So back to USC, and they get their chance. Just over 2 minutes. Gonna heave it up. He's wide open, but oh, what a great recovery by Miller. Both of us playing this game thought he was wide open for the touchdown, but he came out of nowhere to stop the play. Third and eight. Barkley, again over the middle. Oh, that should have been picked off, and oh, that would have been huge right there, Morris, if you would have caught that, since we would have had much better position. So under 2 minutes. Here we go. It is crunch time. This could be the biggest momentum play of the game, and it is, but it's not in my favor. What a pick. He dives. Touchdown. There is your star of the game as he turns this thing over. Pick six USC, and now I got to scramble. I've got to recover, but no, it's not going to happen. Another pick is going to just about seal this game if he can run the clock out, and a third and 10. First down will do it here. Oh, can I stop him short? Nope. He gets it. There you go. Smalls ekes it out in a great game. This was a lot of fun, buddy. I love every game we play against each other, but this was a good one. It was a classic. It went down to the wire, and your defense comes through and beats me. So Smalls takes the week one matchup, 17-10, USC, number two in the land. We'll at least keep that spot, if not move up, after this impressive game. And there is your play of the game, the pick six, with under 2 minutes left. Oh, that's a tough way to lose, but if I got to lose it, I'd just assume lose it to my buddy Smalls here instead of the computer or something like that. So congrats, Smalls. He's 1-0. I've got to regroup at 0-1. But there'll be better days for the Hawkeyes. I can almost guarantee that. Look at the stats for the game team-wise. You can kind of digest that at your leisure there. I'm not going to read those off. You can check them out, what's on the screen there. Same with the player stats. Vandenberg throws for 227 yards, but those three picks are huge. Couldn't quite get it done at USC. That's a tough task, but they had their shots. Running game non-existent. He really stifled that. We really didn't run all that often. And, well, obviously you can see there. Would have liked a better balance, but it is what it is. Fedorowicz, my leading receiver,
So there it is, week one in the books. I will come back with a recruiting video for the middle of the week here, but there we go. Blink 4 Dynasty rolls on.